Got confused, right? So let me first explain you what is HTML, CSS and JavaScript, and then only you can understand it in a much better way. So today I'm going to break down the differences between HTML, CSS and JavaScript using some fun and easy to understand real life examples. So let's get started. First up, we have HTML. What is HTML? HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. HTML defines the structure and content of the web pages. So let me write it down. So it defines the structure and content of web pages. Let me explain you with real life examples. You can think of HTML as a skeleton of our body. Just as our bones give our body its structure and shape, HTML also provides the structure of the web pages. Next we have CSS. So what is CSS? CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheets, which is used for styling of the web pages. We can think of CSS as the skin, hair and clothes of our body. It's quite funny, right? So as these elements give us our appearance and style, CSS also defines the look of a web page. It determines how the HTML elements should be displayed on the web page. Then finally, we have JavaScript, which is very, very important. So what is JavaScript? It is basically a programming language which allows us to interact with our web pages. We can control the elements on the web page. So let me give you a real life example. You can think of this as the brain of our body. Just as the brain controls our actions and movements, JavaScript also controls the behavior of the web page. So let us have an example of a simple web page to show you what exactly HTML, CSS and JavaScript do. So we have a very simple web page. Now let us try to remove the CSS part and see what the web page will look like. So we removed the CSS part. Now we are only left with the HTML code. So see, it's just like our skeleton, right? Without any styling or interactivity. So now let us add back the CSS part. Now we added CSS. Now see the difference. Our web page looks attractive. As we all try to look attractive in front of girls, right? So now, finally adding the JavaScript to our web page. Without JavaScript, if we try to click this button, the color of this paragraph text won't be changed. So now, let us the JavaScript part for this web page. With JavaScript added, our web page becomes interactive. Now, if we try to click this button, the color of this paragraph text will be changed randomly. So now the paragraph color is getting changed. So that's what HTML, CSS and JavaScript do in a web page. So yep, that's all for this video. Hope you understood HTML, CSS and JavaScript and their uses. So see you all on the next one. Till then, take care.